I don't really like this town that much. It's kind of whatever. Oh, really? Sounds kind of dull if it always comes down to that same shit. Is BlazBlue this type of game where you one-touch people, or a little more give and take? Three to four? Oh, okay. Guess that's good. Or I assume that's good. I don't know what you guys prefer. I mean, Marvel type of shit's cute, where you one touch kill, but I mean, you also get a team of three, so. Red Pirate.
Yes.
This dude just stole her shit. Does she get something stolen from her in every single one of these chapters? It's kind of annoying. What the fuck, dude?
Hello.
Like, what? I don't get it. He's just cool with it? Is she an idiot? Do any weird dueling.
Phew. Time for a break.
Lo there.
Guy here. I guess it is a port town or something.
Hello.
Are these guys again?
What?
Oh, was it?
You ninny?
Yeah, I don't keep up with the Japanese arcade scene. I don't know if it's all good. When I was out there, other than Tekken, the only thing I saw was like an anime fighter, where it was actual like anime. And characters fighting. I wasn't looking too hard.
Mick.
Cat.
Yeah. 45 friends borrowed your summon? Damn, dude. Got some good stuff. It wasn't BlazBlue. It had like Kirito and Madoka and shit like that. Yeah, I saw a bunch of machines of that when I was there. I haven't been I went to Japan like, I mean, 3-4 years ago at least.
Whoa.
Maybe a little less.
Well.
Yeah, probably about 3-4 years.
You don't say.
I guess I wouldn't pay much attention. Went to a couple arcades in Tokyo, is it?
Thanks.
Back? Is she just that weak?
Hey!
Welcome.
Oh, I think it was already his map. I kind of missed some of the dialogue. It must be already his.
I'm sorry.
Hmm? What do we have here?
And she's gonna buy it.
I beg your pardon. But
what?
You see,
oh, you're on a beach episode, dude. In the gachaverse. Beach time's coming up in Fate. But I don't play, I just log in for quartz, baby. Speaking of which, once I run out of quartz, that'll be the end times, man. Just gonna roll for fucking beach babes, and that's it, man. Sure, we'll have our summer beach vacation in like September or October in this game because it's stupid.
Uh.
Till we meet again. Hey.
Hi.
You destroyed Merchant Man. I'm gonna steal it, or are you gonna buy it? Purchase Ed Bart's shield. I thought Sam would steal it. They have to cover why you can't just steal shit. Amazing. I mean, it'll probably be cheap. No, not that cheap. Tourists. Grand Blue. Oh, they voiced them in English. Gaijins, man. Is it like English, but like Japanese? English? English? Or is it like a proper native speaker? Really? Cygames got all the budget, man. Can I hire somebody who speaks the language? Still never understand why they don't just have somebody who speaks the language doing most of that stuff. They'll get somebody Japanese. And they just won't even... match up at all. Merchanting is as interesting to hunting beasts to a fucking huntress, man. He's just trying to be nice.
Ha ha.
Oh. Ship arc, man. I hope we get to actually do something like this in the game. Your fucking cock off. Put it in me fucking cock chest.
Aye, aye, sir.
Balthazar, that bastard.
You're too slow, Leon.
Aye, Captain Marvius.
I think he'd have learned after all these years.
Enough, else I'll cut out your tongue and feed it to the gulls.
Now I'll be taking this island's treasure if you don't mind.
I do mind, but it isn't mine. Do whatever you please.
Do ye remember when we were lads, Leon? Starving in the slum, stealing to survive. Dreamt of just growing up and had to fight tooth and nail to reach the top. Nothing was ever easy for us.
In this world, the strong take while the weak quake, and we became strong.
Ye never change, Leon.
You say it like you're any different, Balthazar.
Not everyone stays the same forever. Can I tell you something, Leon? I never wanted to be a pirate.
What?
When we were lads, I dreamt of being a merchant.
Have you gone daft? Balthazar of the Eastern Seas. A merchant.
You're a bloody scoundrel for laughing. Be the truth.
A bloody scoundrel.
I wanted to trade treasure from every corner of this here world and bring people together.
Instead, I killed them.
Sight, dream of becoming a pirate. These days, that's all I'd be thinking about. Leon, do you have something precious to you? Fine storm this is. How about another wager, my friend? Whoever reaches that island first be the winner. If ye win, you get that gem you always wanted.
Uh-huh, will I now? And what happens if you win?
If I win? Ye hand over your most precious treasure.
Internet went out for a few minutes. Hopefully it's here to stay.
Deal.
I'm guessing Balthazar is not gonna make it. Wonder if he's gonna magically be alive, man. Like her father or some shit.
The Eldrite.
Her story is more about everybody else's stories. They're like way more interesting than her.
All right.
Time for a reason to go to a dungeon. No. Happens to be right here too. Erased from this plane. From this very fabric of reality. Got this one. Spells cast by a single chosen ally that usually target all foes instead deflect on a single foe to increase intensity. I'd probably give that to himself if I could. And it's only going to be two turns. I mean, I could give it to the other chick if I can get her some gear. Another scholar. I mean, Ivory's Reckoning already does crazy damage, so. Need multiple hits. Use that on a bunch of shit though. I don't remember what the scholar one was, or the cleric one was.
Thus
ends your lesson.
It just picks up like a bunch of fucking money, man. OP, dude. Say that inspiriting, spiriting. I think inspiriting is what they pronounce it.
Ready or not, here I come.
Yeah, the art style is good, man. And the enemy design is just really nice. Wait till you see a boss if you're here long enough. Bosses look really nice. It's good. I think it's a good style. Sometimes the borders of the screen and some of the dark colors get a little too much of a weird saturation, but overall it's really good. Any miss, man?
Let's do this.
Come on, darling. Buccaneer bones. Yeah.
Let my arrow fly in true. The peacock strike.
Well, that's fun. I mean, it's got some little faults, but I mean, overall, it's a good time. Combat's got enough customization options, and makes it deep enough, but still, you know, it's a familiar turn-based kind of system, so it's still comfy and harkens back to the old style it's trying to replicate, but with some twists, I think it's good. I think a bow shot would work here too. I could capture something. This guy's strength isn't even that high, man. These guys are a little stronger than what we're used to, which is good.
Thank you.
Too much hitting on mouse fights. But the first chapters are always going to be a little harder. Or the beginning of the first sections of each chapter, I guess. Because, I mean, we're jumping from the 20s to the 30s dungeons, but by the time we're all done with this chapter, we'll be getting maybe close to the 40 level dungeons. Nothing crazy. 35 on this, my guys. Sledgehammer. And that's stave. Full arm. Oh, maybe an axe. Huh. Don't see it. Maybe it's like really low level. Yeah, there it is. Oh, it's mainly physical attack. Yep, my staff people are not made for that.
I'll make this quick.
Take the same fight?
Coming, if thou darest. Letting the lion down.
For you.
Well, what next?
She's for you.
Oh, ice. Here's some food.
What? Do this.
Time to steal the show. Don't start things you can't finish.
That'll do it too. She's gonna level up like every fight. She's really low. Okay, hell yeah. You know, I'll take that shit.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Buccaneer bones.
I honor you, my queen.
Vivifying stone. What is that? Prevents instant death. Well, let's hope there's not somebody I need that on at some point, man. Nobody likes instant fucking death mechanics, but whatever. Not really full mana right now. I only have a million of these, so should be enough. This guy sounds mean.
Let's do this.
That's his treasure, bitch. This fucking show's coming at me, man. I would not. I would just fucking turn around and run straight away from this fucking show. I'm just about eyeing you warily.
No, you don't. Interesting. I think not.
My turn now.
It's just the fun, a bunch.
What next?
What to do?
Logical. Think not.
Maybe that's not the right call, I don't know.
No, you don't.
Holy hell, man. they just fucking went in.
I see the defenses. Now, your pain shall be eased.
Here I go! I won't hold back!
All of a sudden, everybody's fucking stacked, dude.
What to do? Don't give up.
Let's do this.
You're too.
What next?
Tail switch, there's not much we can do there. I need to be able to heal these guys, is the problem. I can barely keep them up.
Coming, if thou darest.
Okay. Weak to arrows. I'm gonna keep everybody up long enough to fucking matter though. Jesus, dude. They just came out of nowhere with this shit. Maybe I should turn off less random battles, man. Yeah, we do need to just update the strat though. The other problem is we're coming in with, one pretty much dead weight person. Being Tressa or whatever. I don't think the speed's gonna matter much. But on the defense, now that we've got actual issues. This is level 36 requirement. We're a little below that. That means it's kind of weird.
My turn.
I see.
Is it? Hey man, that's good. Oh, okay. Well, shit, there's AAAs that do that too. But I know what you mean.
Coming, if thou darest. Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting the lion down.
I appreciate it, really.
What is the logical question?
course of action.
A tempest of ice shall rage.
Let's do this.
Letting my arrow fly in true. The peacock strikes. What next?
Gameplay before the menu even launches. That'd be kind of neat. What the hell? I'm guessing the game has nothing to do with King of the Hill normally. For the break. Oh, good spears work too.
What is the logical course of action? A miracle like no other.
Still good to go, man.
Down.
Poison combo hurts, man. Nice luck, dude.
Oh no!
Poison do? Some weird shit going on. Oh, you lose BP out of SP. I see. Giga poison.
Your pain shall be eased.
What? I'll get my money for it.
What next?
I have to give some mana to Cyrus, man.
What next?
Especially now that he's using like crazy poison.
Raining arrows up on me.
Need some luck, dude.
What's this? Your pain shall be eased.
Come in, if thou darest.
Where is this one? This guy was a fucking machine, dude.
Where's the nearest tavern?
100 leveled and then some, I guess. That makes for a more exciting time, I guess.
Wow!
If I ever need a grind, man, I'll just do it. Near the end. Or when we just can't make it much farther. To make up for the less random battles I'm taking right now. This area was slightly higher level than the some of the other ones I could have took.
Mr. Leon.
Huh?
Did you ever find what's most precious to you?
Balthazar.
Guess he's still good.
Leon, what's more precious to you than anything in the world?
Most precious? All my treasures are precious.
I didn't mean gold or gems, Leon.
Then what did you mean?
Do you have something so dear to your heart that you'd risk life and limb for it?
Don't they do that every time they raise one?
When we were lads in that poor town, we thought having riches was all there was to life. But I've been wondering lately if that's the life worth living. And then I wonder what life is worth living. I use me strength to steal from the weak. Just like ye, Leon. And it took years of looting to realize that none of it meant anything to me. Oh. Not everything that glitters is gold.
After the final race with Balthazar, I couldn't stop thinking about his last words. If I win, you hand over your most precious treasure. But what was my most precious treasure? In the coming days, I kept asking myself the same question. But I never came to an answer. Until one day, I realized I'd obtained nothing. Just like Balthazar, I no longer had a reason to continue as a pirate. I lowered my flag. And I dedicated myself to repairing Balthazar's ship. I decided to pursue the dream of my friend in his stead. And so, I became the captain of a merchant ship.
I'm the flying focus is random.
I want you to keep that stone, lass.
Really? But it belonged to your friend.
This letter is all I need. That stone holds no meaning to me.
Are you sure?
Everyone has something precious to them. Whether it be land, riches, honor, or what have you, there is an abundance of treasure in this world. But there is only space in one's heart for a single, truly precious treasure. And I found mine. Balthazar's ship. It gave me another chance at life.
Mr. Leon?
What is your most precious treasure?
It's... I don't know yet. But I know I'll find it someday.
Aye. With those keen eyes, I have no doubt you will. But be prepared. Your life will never be the same after. Farewell, lass.
Bon voyage! Toodaloo!
Miss Captain.
I saw Mr. Leon again.
My 8x8 dildo.
He taught me that there is only one true treasure in a person's life. I haven't found that treasure in my life yet. But I'll keep searching until I do. It's just a matter of time now. With the Eldrite in hand, I'm ready for the auction.
Look at that annoying friend of hers. Arrival or whatever.
Watch out, Merchant's Fair! Here I come!
Seen somebody dressed like this in some other chapters too. Maybe it's gonna lead into the overarching kind of story. 38, 40. That's 38. I'm guessing it's gonna be like 40 something. 45. 40. 32. I think we'll do the 32s right now.